gente fez um bom camp. Quero agradecer a minha equipe, até porque American Top Team, Alder, Cola, Palpinha, Catel, Macarrão,
Keep doing that. Bitch, get the fuck up. No, get the fuck up. Bitch, get the fuck up.
What's wrong with you?
Get the fuck up. Bitch! Bitch.
Qualify for cocaine, right?
Who, John Jones?
Yeah, steroids.
He's cocaine.
It was cocaine and steroids. Like, it happened twice.
Yeah, he snorted cocaine before he beat Daniel Cormier's ass.
Yeah, but he didn't disqualify for snorting cocaine. It was just, like, in his system. Yeah.
This nigga was like, I beat your ass while on cocaine. Oh, this man, this is hurtful.
John Jones got one loss because he was disqualified for a legal move, like younger in his career. Oh, July 7th, when Paul George signed his extension. Or contract, it was Paul George Day in Oklahoma City.
That's funny.
Now they gotta celebrate that day with him on the Clippers.
Of Bisping's career has been his busyness. He's a very busy fighter. Throws a high volume of strikes.
There we go.
His cardio is just outstanding. He had a resting heart rate of 34 beats per minute, which is bananas. That's like marathon runner, triathlete type of heart rate. Kick to the body. He's hurt. He's clearly in pain. He's on there, but he is in big trouble. He's showing a vulnerability to that jab, leaning right into his opponent's shoulder. He's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Nasty leg kick land. They're going at it now. Oh, very nice. He's going to a different look here, switching southpaw. Oh,
Nice jab to the head there by Adesanya. Huge elbow.
Big elbow. Oh!
He's got him hurt here. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket. Israel Adesanya's got the over-under now. Hits the elbow there. Gets up again here, but hurt, taken down by Bisping.
Trying to take the back here. He's in half guard here.
Well, he gets up again here, but he looks up.
Bitch!
He's out!
Got folded.
A huge roundhouse kick for the knockout.
Cool. I should say so. A tremendous kick to end that fight tonight. Caught his opponent flush, full force, full